allows him to effectively throw passes over the top. And I think it helps in him being disruptive as a defender, too.
Here's what Charlotte's going with right now. Williams, he's checked in for Bridges. And Smith subbed in for Trey Mann.